Jane Campion, the woman who brought you The Piano, winner of the 1993 Cannes Film Festival, now brings you The Washing Machine.
The voice you hear is not my speaking voice, but my mind voice. I have not spoken since I was 6 years old, yet I do not think myself silent. Because you see, I can't speak through my washing machine.
Well, Baines, I kept my end of the bargain. You got my wife's washing machine. Now I want my 80 acres.
You'll get the land, Stuart. But you must know, I don't know how to clean my clothes. Bleach, softener, these things confuse me. I've been needing laundry lessons.
My new wife can teach you. What is your mother saying, girl?
My mother says you can't give the machine away. It's hers.
You must sacrifice it for the good of the family, Ada.
My mother says, no, it's not yours to give away. It's hers. She's really mad.
The deal is done, Ada. And you will show Baines how to wash.
My mother says no. And she says you should give me candy and take me to Space Mountain and buy me lots of Barbie dolls. Maybe not.
The passion, the purpose, the woman, the wash.
If you cooperate with me, Ada, there's a way you can have your washing machine. In a sense, you can earn it back by doing my laundry. That's right. And for each load of my laundry that you do, you'll be that much closer to having your machine. And I want to watch you do it. From now on, I want to be a part of everything you clean.
Just like the piano, but now the mute lady has a washing machine, says Joel Siegel. I don't know much about movies, but I've been told I'm supposed to like anything Jane Campion does, Rex Reed. Small picture plus artsy plus Harvey Keitel equals I love it, Pia Lindstrom. Jean Shalit says, wash, you fabulous mute wash. I didn't understand a minute of it, but I guess it's great, Jeffrey Lyons. Michael Medved says, Jeffrey Lyons told me it was great, so I love it.
Do it, Ada. Do it.
La 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 la.
The washing machine. Even in the wilderness, her clothes would be clean.